Hi, this is Jason from Apple Mastery, and welcome to today's video. So today I'm going to be guiding you through how to do a PRAM reset. So the PRAM reset can help by resetting things including the sound volume, display resolution, startup deselection, time zone, and some other related information. So if you're having issues with something that does appear to be hardware related, this reset as sometimes all that's required to fix it. Just be aware that the PRAM reset doesn't touch any of your data or account information. So to do the PRAM reset, you start off with the computer completely shut down. You press the power button and then press and hold down the Option key, Command key, R for Romeo, and P for Peter. So those four keys, you press and hold them down as the computer starts up. So I'll do it here. So the power button, and press and hold down the four keys. Basically what should happen here, the computer should start up and then flick off again. You may hear the chime sound multiple times. Sorry for the shaky hands, I've just got a bit of a tremor. So you can see there that the display is just brightening up for a second and then flashing back to black. You just need to make sure that it's done that or made the chime sound at least two times, and then you can release it. It doesn't matter if it does it more than two times. Once you've released it, it'll go to the Apple logo like that and start up as normal. So that's the PRAM reset. Basically, you can use that to solve issues that maybe look like they're hardware related. So I hope you've enjoyed the video today, and if you've liked it, click the like button below and subscribe and share. And remember to click on the bell icon down below so that you get notified of new videos that I release. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.